hot days of summer arrive, wildflower meadows are bursting with life. But autumn is not far away. So now pollinated plants must use their remaining energy to produce the next generation. Dandelion clock contains around 200 seeds. Each with its own tiny parachute. Few seeds can fly as far as these. Some are known to have travelled over 60 miles. Travel any distance at all, they need the wind to be just right. However, before they can get away, there is a risk. Voracious hunters live in this meadow. Finally, the sun warms the ground and a gentle breeze blows in, creating an ideal updraft. Air flowing between the bristles creates a vortex that lifts the seeds up. Heading off on a gentle breeze, this seed now starts its travels. Plants spread their seeds as far as possible to avoid competing with their own offspring. This unassuming plant is called Egbalium. It's a relative of the cucumber. For several weeks, water pressure has been building up inside the seed pod. It's as taut as a well-pumped bicycle tire. Primed and ready, all it needs now is a nudge. The tiny hole where the stem was attached funnels a high-pressure jet of water, carrying with it the precious seeds. This Himalayan balsam has seed pods that act rather differently, like catapults. As they dry out, the ripe pods start to strain along precisely positioned lines of weakness. The slightest disturbance, and the pod splits. With a force big enough to cast its seeds up to 7 meters away. east coast of...